Just still trying to kill her.
Thank you.
I don't know where my headphones case has been put.
My beloved.
No one hears us anymore. No, we've seen this too often. We're done with this. We just need you dead.
Did he flee, my sweetings? Come out from whence ye hide. There are books and light aplenty, dither not. Come out, say I, or will ye be gravestones to be better born anew? Thou, is it thy wish to be born anew? To become a sweeting? Reborn of my beloved egg? Now, bear this sweeting into life anew.
Okay, with rebirth, menu, level tiers, clear your levels and reassign them from square one. You must reassign all levels until you reach your present level. You cannot make any attributes to their initial level determined by your origin. Okay, that's cool. So that was 24, so I can make that 20. Make that 24. You at 12, make you 20, change my cosmetics if I choose, but I don't really want to. Cool. Probably a waste of a level tier there, but like, it's always good to try it out. Alright, job done. Thinks I wants to go here. Tried the lightning. You what? Yeah, you do. Immunity to fall damage, but does not prevent death from a high fall. Okay. Table Lost Grace.
Greetings, are you here for spirit? I can hear it from across the wing, the howling and wailing. If you should keep your distance, I know you.
Took you for no matter it's lay out your arms then.
only once before have I... Look there!
Fine work, brave tarnished.
We shouldn't be skipping this.
The greater will is pleased. You have earned the right to become Elden Lord. Now, seek the Erd Tree and an audience with Queen Marika. To become Elden Lord and restore the Golden Order. The Fingers expect as much from you as they do young Gideon. Take this, a token of farewell. Now, go forth. Become Elden Lord. Queen Marika is the vessel of the Elden Ring, carrier of its vision. A god in truth. But after the Elden Ring's shattering, she was imprisoned in the Erd Tree. A grim punishment for shattering the Order, despite her godhood. Speak.
Marika's trespass demanded a heavy sentence. But even in shackles, she remains a god and a vision's vessel. Confer great runes to become Elden Lord and join Queen Marika as her consort. The Fingers have willed it so.
Now you may go.
Okay.
Now go.
I will go for it.
What is it? The map indicates where the gateway will lead you to Garank, the beast.
That's fun.
Back all no matter.
It's already level 6.
greetings. Are you here for spirit, Chief?
Nah, just shy. Okay. Alright, well. What's that though? Let's get on the road to the manor. Get ready to do this cuckoo place, I guess. Something on the stamina regeneration. I might not have it. Ah, oh, I had one of those. I'm your fight, bro. You guys are really weak to fire. Should have been doing that more. Thank you. through the main courtyard yet. Anyone else, anyhow, anywhere that wants a piece of me? Oh, okay. Ooh. Didn't go. Damn it. Did I leave my headphones case in here? Did I leave my headphones case in here? Thank you. But hey, fireworks. Not more than my holy ever did. Yeah, I don't know if that worked. Okay. So I was too far away. press shift. Small metal shield, heavier than wooden shield, but plus a higher damage negotiation. Boost magic, damage negotiation and resistance to frost. Okay. Damn. Some bullshit. I mean, sure, my spatial awareness and stuff, but damn. Thank you. Lady Rani, we have long awaited you. I pray for your house's swift revival. May the full moon shine on Kara. Chill here for a half second. I've done about all I want to see in that title screen of our dad. Thank you very much for watching, guys. Do any likes, follows, comments, subscribes, you may wish or want to do. Now or in the future, but right now I think I'm done for the day, so I'll catch you around.